Aidoc is an AI company that uses deep learning to help radiologists with their workflow. We work in sprints, so basically every day in our daily stand-up, we choose the relevant task and assign it to the relevant people that do it every day. The board is divided into three parts. One part is the current sprint, in which I deal with the dev team, and every day in our daily meeting, we talk about the task and what we're going to do next. The other part is next sprint, where we start to plan for next sprint and I groom the task to make sure everything is prepared. The third part is the backlog. Everyone can insert tasks into the backlog as they like, and I look at the backlog and prioritize which task I want to do next. We basically use Monday across the board, and it can really be used for any defined process that we do. We use it for day-to-day task management, either the team or personal task management. We use it in our HR funnel to browse and see all different candidates and in which part of the funnel they are.